When people think about post-traumatic stress disorder, they think about a war veteran, but the truth is PTSD can affect anyone following a traumatic event or experience. One common way PTSD can manifest is through intimate partner violence. IPV includes any behavior within an intimate relationship that causes physical, sexual, or psychological harm, including acts of physical aggression, sexual coercion, psychological abuse, controlling behaviors, and even financial abuse. Research shows that PTSD and IPV almost always go hand in hand, and sometimes symptoms are often overlooked or underreported due to stigma or fear. Living with PTSD can be incredibly difficult, but with counseling and medical support, people can learn to manage their symptoms and start to move forward. Remember, you're not alone in this.